this, Kenny. You don't want to go down like this, brah.
Yeah, brah. I control space and time. Is that what you're saying? Aw, you look so cute. Okay. Oh, what's the matter, Butters? You're not into J-pop? That's so funny, my god. Boss? About, I can't find out the statistics on the dude. Hold up.
Show them Princess Kinyu.
I assume we are fighting both of them.
Finish these weaklings, Princess Kinyu.
Speed potion. Well, we can't fight him, at least not yet. That's why we couldn't look at him. That's what you get, brah. Is this what we have now? A wizard staff?
Good work, Princess Kinny. Finish them off.
When did we get that?
Princess Kinny truly is the fairest maiden in all the land.
That. Okay, that's not working. Professor Chaos hates J-pop. Oh, I keep getting hammered past. That didn't do anything? What?
That wasn't so bad.
You fools! Princess Kinny controls the universe!
I can't use a potion. Well, I can.
Princess is magic! It's so pretty!
It's so pretty. Hey, I'm the prettiest one.
Suck it up.
This is gonna take a long time. Speed potion here as well.
Feel my righteous fury.
That worked. God. Rats. Now let's take a
show them Princess Kinyu.
Strength potion. What made him gross out? This thing?
Fools! Princess Kinny controls the universe!
It's a hubcap. Why are you grossed out by him?
I don't wanna die!
Kenny truly is the fairest maiden in all the land.
We're doing well. Yeah, what is this wizard staff? Why do I have that now?
Finish these weaklings, Princess Kinney!
Stop burning, dammit. Oh, crap. I wasn't ready for that. I was scratching an itch.
Good work, Princess Kinney. Finish them off.
Oh, we can't. We have to cure first.
You fools! Princess Kinney controls the universe!
Yeah, and you're just brown noser. Hey, hey! 354 points, that's it. Who's going right now? Yeah, might as well heal one person. I'm not that far down any points. The end of Princess Kinney. We usually win.
It's all over, Princess Kinney. Douchebag is too powerful for you. What's she doing? No, Kinney, don't drink that!
You're gonna turn yourself into a zombie. Ugh.
Princess Kinney! Fuck!
Whoa. Now I gotta fight Kenny again.
Douchebag. The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I would just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kinney!
No.
Can we not have this guy stand by naked all the time? He does not have the body for it. I hope I'm gonna be able to go back and collect all the Chin Pokemon after we finish this boss battle. Whatever other boss battle is.
If you kill Princess Kitty, I'll let you hold the secret truth for a couple minutes.
I forgot to take like power potions or actually speed potions.
Don't fuck this up, King Douchebag.
Actually, should have healed him. Haha.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Boom. Lightning storm. That didn't do much. And now, one point.
Zombie vomit.
Nobody likes me.
Aww, I like you, Butters. That's why I shall revive thee.
Make me proud, King Douchebag.
I don't think you care about me bringing back Butters, huh? So I can't take another potion.
Kick your ass, Douchebag. Do it. Fuck him up!
So what is it? Immune to gross. Burning.
Man, this is a pretty sick boss fight.
Think so?
Show them, Princess Kinney!
What the way you said it, Kinney? Weird.
Hey, Princess Kenny, is it too late for me to join your side?
Oh my god. Everyone's a traitor in this freaking game.
Eat mercy!
Eat mercy.
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Oh my god. Whoa!
Foolish Princess Kitty! Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
Awesome. Oh no. Crap. Oh no! I didn't... The mouse? I mean... The wire for my joystick was laying on the A key. Alright, gotta bring it back again. It's getting to be a habit, Butters.
Man, this is a pretty sick boss fight.
And every time I says I bring back Butters. Just ones? Hold on. What do I have on this guy?
Good work, Princess Kitty! Finish
none? Oh, because he died and they brought him back. Okay, gotta take that over again then.
Princess Kitty truly is the fairest maiden in all the land!
Speed potion. Sure.
Feel my righteous fury.
Too late. What?
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty.
Thanks for warning me, dude.
Princess is magic! It's so pretty!
Make me proud, King Douchebag!
I guess I don't have a speed potion. Does it even show? I got haste, okay.
Kick your ass, Douchebag! Do it!
What? One. Perfect. We're only doing one. Okay.
If you kill Princess Kitty, I'll let you hold the stick of truth for a minute.
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Okay, well, I have to mash D. No hammers. I'm ready this time.
How can this be?
Awesome.
By the moon and the stars in the skies, I swear we will destroy you. Chaos energy is making me a little woozy.
What was the chaos energy? Okay, we're swapped out. I got it.
Finish these weaklings, Princess Kitty.
Potion.
This staff's great for walking and for beating people's brains in.
Dragon's breath.
Fight for the demon height.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty.
Deflect the rainbow attack, new kid. So I guess we're just gonna. Randomly swap out enemy, buddies.
Okay, I kick the baby!
Don't kick the goddamn baby!
Yay!
Yay!
They stop fighting!
Try this.
You're about to get blown!
Fight for the demon height!
Oh well.
Don't fuck this up, King Douchebag!
Haste only lasts one round? I don't know.
Suck on this, dude!
Ignite the virus!
That hurts,
huh? Hit them with the zombie vomit!
You heard the Deutschland!
Oh my god! You killed Kenny! Yeah! Oh, no, wait, he's back!
Oh crap, come on. The one time we want Kenny to stay dead.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
Terrible.
She terrible.
Looks more dead than she was before! Kill her again!
Oh my god. Heal. crap. Oh my god, is this... Okay, I'm gonna use this.
Make me proud, King Douchebag!
Fight for a demon, height!
Gonna have to take some PP potions.
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kenny. You'll be invincible.
Don't drink any more goo. Ah, crap.
Oh no, you don't.
Oh, W.
Shit, I shanked it.
Man, I didn't know that was coming. Okay, so next time drink the goo, which is gonna do W. You know these random counterattack like.
Show them, Princess Kenny.
Quick time events.
Hit that old mean preaches.
Fight for a demon height.
Yep, burning again.
Princess Kitty, finish them off!
Never.
Kick the baby!
Kind of elemental
Don't
is this?
Don't kick the goddamn baby!
Yay!
Yay!
Use your
rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Better than that.
Fight for a demon height.
The princess must be brought to justice.
That's right. This seems to do something at least.
Here comes the fiend now.
Again.
Okay, I kick the baby.
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Yay!
Sweet.
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
I think all the dying is making her tired. Keep killing her.
What?
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
Oh crap. What? I thought that thing was gonna... Never mind.
Princess Kenny truly is the fairest maiden in all the land!
Not anymore. And nasty looking now. What? That's not something you want to admit to.
Kick the baby!
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Oh, I lost that.
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kenny. You'll be invincible.
Never.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, D.
Shit, shit, I shanked it!
Oh! I thought it was W. I think it's random, I guess. I shanked it. Quite a battle. I don't want to keep doing this crap all over again because I can't hit the button right. Almost out of speed potions. Too soon.
Fuller fucking pigtails.
That's a different one.
Man, this is a pretty sick boss fight. Suck on this, dude!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kinney!
That's it?
You're like, that's it? Still damaged you, man.
The princess must be brought to justice!
Damn. I'll give you a power potion then. I'm on fire already, but this will probably do damage anyway. Yeah, it does more damage than anything else, even though she's or he's vomit. Already burning. Small one over there, actually.
This is magic. It's so pretty.
Your rallying cries are kind of weird, dude. Fire on the balls?
Carmen, you can't possibly mean...
What other choice do we have, Cal? King Douchebag, you remember long ago, I made you swear an oath to never fart on anyone's balls. I am now asking you to break that oath.
Don't cross the stream.
Right, it's our only chance. Fart on Princess Kitty's balls, King Douchebag. Do it!
How do I do this?
Now, King Douchebag, fart on Princess Kitty's balls!
What about the gentleman's oath?
Well, I don't have... Okay.
Princess Kenny truly is the fairest maiden in all the land!
Hooray, King Newsmaid!
Oh god, I hate this crap. Hold the right mouse button down.
Finish these weaklings, Princess Kenny!
Oh my god. Well, I did it right.
What?
We're back to normal.
Yay! Oh my god, the memories. Poor kitty.
We're cured!
You're all better now, Daddy.
That's right, son. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
Wow, we know the signs, don't we? Hurry! Bring back soon an entirely renovated South Park Mall. Stark's Pond.
You guys sure about this? There's no other way. It drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all.
Into Stark's Pond? It's gonna float, though. Anyone can... Oh, it's sinking. Why would it sink?
So what do you guys want to play now? How about dinosaur hunters? Or pharaohs and mummies? Let's ask Douchebag. What do you want to play next, dude?
Superheroes.
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Cool.
Wow, what a dick.
Oh, man bear pick. Awesome, guys. Well, I didn't get everything. I guess you gotta find all the chimp Pokemon and stuff before the game over. I didn't even get the last hobo thing. Thanks so much for watching. You know what? I'm gonna put up a bonus video of just me finding everything. From before the point of no return there. So see you in that episode. Until then, endure. And enduring, go strong.